good. Thanks, y'all. I realize I've been given a lot in my life, and I've gotten a lot of gifts, blessings. You know, the big man upstairs is good to me. So I thought I might as well take this time in front of all of you and, you know, give thanks. Just give thanks a little bit, you know? So that's why I thought I might as well do, you know, right now. Somebody asked me how I'm doing. I'm sick, I complain. I'm blessed with a great life where I don't have much pain. I love my family and friends, always there to have me out. Even when I'm feeling down, they'll be there, no doubt. But more than that, I've been blessed by the highest. I've been trying to brag, now I'm just being honest. When I get this help, I can knock out my Goliaths. Yeah, well, I'm smooth and salted butter. Well, most of the time, but I'm not trying to stutter. Whatever I run into with a lot of help. Like I'm driving in my car, and he's my safety belt. Angels watch over me, so I don't have to worry. And I'll be alright whenever my vision's blurry. When my last time, for my eyes closed for good, I wake up in a place much greater than my childhood, where everything's good, and everyone loves it. And even the worst of sinners, he makes fit. Give thanks. Yes, sir. Give thanks, alright. Give thanks. Some days I run into a little bit of trouble. I need to figure this out, so I head into the huddle. I wanna dig myself out of this hole, but it seems that the only means I'll ever see to fix my life is filthy rags and dirty jeans. And I'm so tired of trying to run my own team. Sick of life, sick of life. Late at night, frustrated, make me wanna scream. Sick of living, man, I'll take it to the extreme. But wait up, hold up, come back. I'm forgetting about the blessings that I carry inside of me. Yes, really inside of me, this ain't no hyperbole. Spirit works wonders and this isn't a joke. I've got my own hedge of protection like a cloak. Give thanks. Give thanks, yes sir. Give thanks. Thanks to my friends, my family and blessings. Thank you for teaching me all of my lessons. Thank you for forgiveness and leading me to confess sins.